So I built the first iMac Aquarium in 2007. I was asked to throw one away one day, and instead of throwing it away, I decided to take it home. Then after a Google search one time, I found where somebody else would make an aquarium out of an old computer, and I was like, I can probably do something like that.